Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 6 of season 2 of Spy Families. Gotta get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah. Well, babe, you can't do her job. Well, let's see. I mean, yeah, I would love me some elegant dinner, some good wine. Yeah. Actually, I should have got something to drink. I'll get it in an hour. I see the food. Oh, he getting sleepy. Right. Oh, honey. Because there definitely is somebody on this ship. All the care and time in the world. Plus, you need to be protected. Right, I'd be hella starved. Oh. Already tailing them. Not the leg, Jesus. Yeah, but you still broke his legs. Okay. Oh. Should we switch rooms? Still be suspicious about that. You just don't go overboard. Yeah, you can say that. No. She might break his fingers. Of course you do. Memento. Anya. But she wants it. So perfect. Honestly, I don't know. Oh, that's cute. No. Perfect. Yeah, let's go try it on. The lady in the back is probably just thinking, I'm just trying to sell stuff. Oh my God. All right. Not this, but soon. Come on, it was getting good. Damn it. Like, I was so ready to see the fight. And because I'm not paying attention to how much minutes we have left, like, it goes by so freaking quickly. But once again, my badass baby is doing her ish, and I love it. It, Anya. I don't even know what to say about Anya. But it's just so funny because every single time when I hear her speak, all I freaking hear... Let me see if I can show you the character that she plays in the series that I watch or play. All I literally think about any time when Anya is speaking... Let me see if I can find a better picture of her. Because I still cannot believe how she goes from Anya to this girl. I'm like, girl. Let's see. Why is he making that face? But anytime now, when I hear Anya, all I hear, oh my god, it's gonna be super hard. Let me see if I can zoom in on her face. No, I don't want to crop. Let me see if I can darken my screen. There we go. Kyoko! From Idol Master Channel, the girls. So, literally, because especially when I found out, I was like, girl, how the heck you be going from Anya to this girl? But she does it well. She truly does it well. But once again, Yor is just showing us how she fucking handles missions. How she gets ish done. But Anya is like, oh my god, I can't have my parents see what they actually do. Oh my god, it's gonna be like World War III and everything's just gonna be ending. And it's like, oh my god, I'm gonna be thrown back in the adoption agency and stuff. So I love the fact that she is trying her hardest literally not to have Lloyd find anything out about Yor, even on a damn cruise. I can't. Oh my god, to the point that she's like, yeah, dad, here, wear this. Try this. Try this on for size. And the fact that he changes oh so freaking quickly. Nah, bruh. Hopefully next week everything is kind of smooth sailing, but we won't know. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 6 of season 2 of Spy Family. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the National Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 7. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.